By Ramakrishna Mission in Mangalore. At that point of time, I was in degree, so I wasn't really happy about attending workshop. I thought it was a waste of time. I could go home and sleep and watch TV or something like that. But when I came to Bangalore, I came with the mind that I really have to, you know, talk and think and actually listen something because it will really help you. I think this was a great day for me because today you guys came and it was a great opportunity for me to, you know, do that, listen. To be able to talk. And one more thing I really liked about your foundation is that no matter what opinion we said, you are like, yeah, that's great. That's really great. You got that idea. Okay? Because, you know, sometimes I have seen, personally, sometimes you'll be like, oh, okay, that girl told the same thing. You don't have to repeat it. Can you please say something else? Here, you didn't do like that. No matter, I repeat the same thing, you're like, okay, that's great. That's great. That's a new idea. I really love that about. And to be honest, because I had a full meal, when I came in the afternoon, I was really sleepy. And thank God, he started that game, then I got all excited. And I never thought that in my lifetime, I would go down there, you know, that pyramid, something we were doing. I never thought that I'll be, you know, someone will be able to stand behind my back. I never thought that I'll do that ever in my life. And I did it today. It was a wonderful experience. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you.